This is Hal Miller from Las Vegas. The referee is Joey Curtis of Las Vegas, and Eddie O'Toole of San Francisco is handling the clock, and the fight is underway. Sugar Raymond, who has in running up 23 consecutive wins. Very few fighters have come out and really gone after Leonard early in the fight, but Manzani told us he would. Manzani forcing the fight early in the early going of the round. That mile exchange, the better blow was by Leonard. Hard. The right hand. Leonard, hard right. Sacramento came down. There's a hard left hand. Deep remains close to his hand. Neither one of those punches, the right nor the right hand, just missed. Caught him on the forehead. Courage. He was stunned by the right, but he came boring right back into Leonard. A whole lot of movement from Sugar Ray so far in the fight because Manzani's been coming right to it. Right, the left hand. Three, Leonard pokes out of his corner. That attracts the crowd, but it's right at him. That took, caught Manzani going back. So you don't want to get in that position. Sugar Ray. Come on, Manzani. Starting to cuff him a little bit. And man from Sacramento hanging in very well. Round number four. Manzani now showing some of the. He's quite puffy, and they put some cream over the left eye in his head. Wobbled him some. And he's very puffy now. Good left hand by Sugar Ray. Another. However, the snap of Leonard has a hard right hand past the halfway point. Round number four. Scheduled for 12. Oh, hard right hand by Leonard. Manzani's in trouble. Meaningful punch in the fight. Back into the rope. And from here on, it was just a question of how long it would take for him to fall. And this is what I mean about taking punishment. No position to stop the fight until the man indicates or his corner indicates. So Leonard just continued to rip away at will, again being very accurate, and finally Manzani went down on his back. Curtis said to him, Pete, he nods his head, but he's not out on his feet. He never threw another punch, and finally Curtis steps in to stop it, and it's victory number 24 for Sugar Ray Leonard. There's the of the fourth round. And it's worth again.